Good morning, class. As always, we will start our day with English work and in English, as we are doing chapter 2. Yesterday we did with word meanings and book exercise. You did it so well. I got good responses from you. Today we are going to do the question answers of chapter 2. The name of the chapter 2 is Chuk Chuk. So in these question answers, here is written who said what. That means there will be few dialogues, you can say, or the sentence is written, and we need to check, guess, and then write that by which toy or the person the following sentence was said. So what's written here? Let's read. Write the names of the toys or the persons who said the following sentences. Students, I told you earlier also, though the toys cannot speak, but in our story, the story was of toys, so the toys were speaking, they were talking with each other, right? And whose the story was? The story was about Chuk Chuk, and Chuk Chuk belongs to whom? To Rahul. I hope you all remember that. So let's begin with the first one. What is written here? What a beautiful toy train. Look how quickly it moves on the railway tracks. I'm repeating. You need to guess in your mind. What a beautiful train. Sorry. What a beautiful toy train. Look how quickly it moves on the railway tracks. So can you guess by whom it was said? I think you guessed it right. It was said by children. Who said it? By children. So this sentence was said by children when they all were playing with the Chuk Chuk train. Let's read the second one now. Will you give us a ride, Chuk Chuk? Will you give us a ride, Chuk Chuk? Who is asking this? Who was speaking? Mittu. Who was Mittu? The parrot. Who was Mittu? The parrot. So it was said by Mittu, the parrot. So we have done these two. Let's move to further now. The third one is, Mittu, it's true what you say, but I think Chuk Chuk is in trouble. We must help it. Mittu, it's true what you say, but I think Chuk Chuk is in trouble. We must help it. Students, for the very first time, I am reading the sentence slowly to make you understand what that word is written. But the second time, I am emphasizing on how to read in a proper way. That means when to give a pause. Suppose comma is here, so I am giving a pause. Mittu, it's true what you say, but I think Chuk Chuk is in trouble. When full stop is there, again we pause for a while. We must help it. Who was saying this? It was said by Teddy. It was said by Teddy. Let's read the next one now. I am sorry. I am sorry. I was rude to all of you. Will you be my friends? Who is asking this? I am sorry. I was rude to all of you. Will you be my friends? Who was feeling sorry at the last? Who was feeling sorry? Maybe you have guessed it right. Chuk Chuk was feeling sorry. And why was feeling Chuk Chuk feeling sorry? Chuk Chuk was feeling sorry because the Chuk Chuk was rude earlier with the toys. And when all the other toys helped Chuk Chuk to remove all the scratches, they brought it back to the room. Then Chuk Chuk was happy and then she wanted to be their friend. So In the last, Chup Chup says, I am sorry, I was rude to all of you. Will you be my friends? So these were the question answers where we were asked to check who said what. Whenever we have read the chapter very carefully, thoroughly, then it's very easy to find which sentence was said by which person or either any of the toy. So hope you have enjoyed this. See you in the next video.